when I start teaching a class, the first day I ask students, what is biochemistry? What are you planning to learn in biochemistry class?
Biochemistry is kind of where biology and chemistry overlap, so it's using chemistry to understand how biology works.
How molecules interact in the physical side, and it's just the small stuff.
Like taking chemistry and putting it into like the physiological processes that happen in living organisms and stuff, like protein complexes and like what happens with those.
Biochemists need to have a good understanding of chemical reactions, the energetics behind the reactions, how fast they take place, how much product you get, which product you get. All of that kind of rolls up into one in biochemistry.
I chose to study biochemistry because I enjoyed the classes I took in high school. I always wanted to work in the science field. When I came to Ferris for like orientation, I met with some advisors that are in the science majors, and I told them my interests, and they kind of pushed me towards this major, and I'm liking it a lot so far.
I felt that it fit better with what I wanted to do with my career after I graduated, and it would leave me with more options.
I like knowing how things work, and it's also really interesting to like figure out what's going on inside of you, because like you're just existing and this happens without you knowing, and I think that's really cool.
Here at Ferris we have two degree options. One is a Bachelor of Arts in Biochemistry, which stresses some breadth in your background, so we cut back a little bit on the chemistry and biochemistry you need to understand, but we require you to add a minor to that so that you have an entire degree. The other option would be a Bachelor of Science in Biochemistry, where we really specify, okay, you need to have all these courses in chemistry, biology, and mathematics, and so it's kind of a more in-depth prepackaged study.
I enjoy the small class sizes because I'll see the same people from class to class. You get to know these people and talk to them and meet outside of class and study with them.
We have a really good faculty to student interaction, especially like in the biochemistry lab. It's usually like a small class size because our program's really small, so you can get a lot of one-on-one interaction with the professors who are really passionate about what they're doing, so you can really learn a lot from them about your lab technique and what you're doing and why it's important.
We have smaller classrooms and we have a very qualified faculty.
And there are some research opportunities if they wish to do that while they're studying here.
They're willing to like involve you in their research if you're interested in that, and like explain to you what they're doing and what they hope to get out of it.
I've done research with Dr. Colbert here for 3 years, and then I spent another summer doing research here at Ferris. And the opportunities, they're here. If you want to do research, you can find a professor. There are enough of them here to do research. I've learned so much here. Inside lab, outside lab, the classes are great, the professors are great. It's a good program.
If you even just look at the daily news, you're going to see references to things that biochemists study. So information like about proteins, about carbohydrates, about lipids, DNA. You know, we've heard about that in terms of forensic analysis that might go on to determine, you know, does this DNA match what's on this particular criminal sample? Or understanding what's going on with your health. And so biochemistry is a facet. If it has anything to do with what's going on in life at the molecular level, anybody needs to know a little bit of biochemistry and basic research that helps support the understanding of that area.